Hi, this is Amanda from Psalm 139 Love, and I've got
Jocelyn Diggy, Brunot Jean,
and this is Margarita. Margarita, you've seen in the video where she was having a really hard time walking. So, one of my best friends, Marie, and her mama donated this brand new $600 wheelchair. So, Margarita, you want to come around and Sheeta?
Ou pral chita sou sa mami,
ou ap mete matat la chita sou li. This is another reason MFI is so amazing, because honestly, you cannot bring this down on a regular airplane. And look at how she's suffering. So we rode from Pion to Bouekeronne about 20 minutes, and as you can see in the picture, the wheelchair was actually on the back of a motorcycle. So we're going to help her sit down. So this is going to give her mobility. And they're going to be able to push her around, and this is a nice durable wheelchair. So I've got a special letter to read to her that Karens will translate while we're doing this.
Yes.
So if you could translate while we're doing this. Honestly, coming out in the middle of nowhere to be able to get a wheelchair it would be impossible for her. But with MFI, it's possible, and with God, all things are possible. So we'll figure this out in a minute. Let's read the letter.
Okay.
Oh, you got it figured out. Good. Okay. So, mes amis wrote you a letter. Okay.
Ça veut dire que les amis qui voyaient ça, ils écrivent une lettre.
Okay, so it says, dear friend,
chers amis moi,
I pray this wonderful gift from our God.
So moi voyais bel cadeau ça.
Jesus will help you.
Jésus va aider vous.
I am so blessed to be able to pass this wonderful chair on to you.
So, moi vraiment senti béni pour me capable voyer chez ça pour même.
May it bless your days and make them easier for you.
Donc ça veut dire la va bénir et puis il va faire toute bagarre facile pour même parce qu'on va pas.
I enclose one of my favorite thoughts, which is Psalm 91.
Ça veut dire ça c'est sorti de la part des psaumes, ça veut dire Psaume 139 l'amour. Ça c'est organisation par là.
The Lord is my refuge and my fortress.
Ça veut dire Seigneur Ali même c'est force moi et c'est refuge moi.
My God, in him I will trust.
Et puis laissez bon Dieu moi c'est dans lui même que mon quoi.
Amen.
Amen.
And be strong for Jesus.
Et puis être fort. Ça veut dire qu'on a toujours été fort et puissant pour bon Dieu.
Your sister in Christ.
Et pour capable une sister, avait dit une
sœur
en Christ.
Marie Norman.
Amen.
So what do you think of having a wheelchair?
Qui sont penser des chaises ça, dit souvle dit quelque petite parole. Qui sont penser scorer mes chaises vous
notre. Amen.
So I like it. I like it.
It will change your life and help you get around.
Ça veut dire ça lui même là va changer la vous les va aider. Ça veut dire marcher, faire tu virer dans zone là. Thank you so much.
You are so welcome. So for all of it, anyone who donates to Psalm 139 Love, we just thank you so much. Honestly, without you guys, this is impossible. Jocelyn found Margarita, saw the need. I didn't even really post about it on Facebook. Marie just offered me a wheelchair. So this is really, honestly, it's going to change her life in the fact that she's going to be able to get around and her kids are going to be able to like move her around and wheel her around. So let's do this really quick. And we'll take the brakes off, then we'll do like this.
Yes.
So, oh no, maybe mommy's not strong enough. Yeah. There we go. I don't want her to fall. Oh, it is really rocky, but this is tough. Yeah. So anyways, at Psalm 139 Love, we've got Karens, we've got Bruno, Margarita, and we say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yes.